In the hip extension, we're rotating around the hips. It's the glutes that are squeezing to bring us back up. We're not going to have any change of position in our spine. We want to maintain a neutral spine, and this is going to really target the glutes. Sometimes people refer to this as a back extension.